Pasadena is allowing salons and barbershops to reopen indoors with a 25% capacity limit. The city is still encouraging that salons provide outdoor services as much as possible, and they're also asking salons already operating outdoors to continue doing that. The reopening coincides with the launch of the state's Blueprint for a Safer Economy framework, grouping counties into one of four colored tiers based on metrics related to COVID-19 testing and cases. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.